Hello students, in this question we'll be discussing about the magnifications of the